Simple Energy has launched the Simple One electric scooter. The Bengaluru-based startup has offered its flagship EV in its hometown first and has 13 more cities on the list, including Chennai and Hyderabad. The Simple One is priced at ₹109,999. The Simple One is powered by a 4.8 kWh lithium-ion battery and claims to offer 236 km of range in eco mode. Meanwhile, the top speed is claimed to be 105 kmph. The EV maker also claims that the One can sprint from 0 to 40 kmph in 2.95 seconds, making it the quickest scooter on sale in India. The 4.8 kW motor has a peak power rating of 8.5 kW. What makes the One unique is that unlike its rivals, it gets a chain drive system. It uses a traditional underbone chassis and is propped up by a telescopic fork and monoshock setup. Disc brakes at both ends of the scooter get the added assurance of CBS. Lastly, 12-inch alloy wheels should provide adequate stability to the One while cornering or zipping through traffic. Simple has taken a minimalistic and futuristic approach to designing the Simple One. The design similarities to the Ather 450X are very much evident, especially the triangular headlamp. The Simple One also gets OTA updates, geofencing, a tire pressure monitoring system and vehicle tracking, among other things. Connectivity provisions include a 4G LTE SIM and Bluetooth. The Simple One gets a 30-liter underseat storage capacity and weighs 110 kilograms. If you like this video, click on subscribe button. We'll see you on another video. Thank you.